Hey guys, what's up? In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold this amazing jumping arrowhead, and this is how it jumps. Oh yeah. Whoosh. And special for my members, I made a tutorial for this jumping flea, and this is how it jumps. And for information on membership, click here. And now I'm going to show you how to fold the jumping arrowhead. All right, so for this model, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of commie. Begin. White side up and fold in half. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. And unfold and fold to the crease. And repeat. And fold this edge to the middle. And repeat. And now fold in half like this. You don't need to fold sharply here. Like that. And unfold and fold to the crease. Again, you don't need to fold sharply. Just press it lightly like that. And unfold and repeat on this side. And unfold. Now fold this edge to the middle. And unfold and repeat on this side. And now we're going to bring this flap over and this flap over and insert one into the other. Let's insert the flap into which pocket? This one right here. And insert it into the pocket like that. So there's just one layer on top there. And push it in and try to get it all the way in. If you need to, you can lift this layer up and then hold it like this and just really force it in. There we go, like that. And now we have a triangle. And let's just see how this jumps. Right here is the thicker part of it, and that's going to be the jumping mechanism. So just very gently curve this like this so it looks like an arrowhead. And now we're going to just press down lightly and let go. And try it again, try to make it so that it doesn't slide. So it's like that. Yeah, there it is. Oh yeah, that jumped. Now let's make it jump a lot higher. So what we're going to do is find the opening. It is right here, there's the edge. And starting here, we're going to tuck this whole edge inside. So tuck it in on the existing crease like that and go all the way around. Try to be as clean as you can be, but it doesn't really matter. Okay. So it's like that. And repeat on this side. And form it into the triangle again by pressing on the existing creases. And here we have the triangle, and remember this is the thickest edge of the triangle. That's going to be our jumping mechanism. So just curve it a little bit, very carefully, make a nice curve on the thick edge of the triangle like this. And now that's going to be a nice spring right there. And here's the little edge. I don't know which should go up or down, but we'll try it like this. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Ooh, that really went forward a lot. Ooh, that really flew. Oh man, that went so high. So the trick is you want to do it really fast. Yeah. Oops. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, into the light. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. The other way to fire this is by pushing your fingers together and just letting it go like this. So it jumps out of your hands, like that. Yeah, and eventually it'll start jumping not quite as high. But that's pretty high. All right, so there you go. Yeah. So there you have it. Hope you guys enjoyed folding this. Hope it jumps super well, and I'll see you later. Whoosh.